Verse 13.
Kolmannessa toista jakeessa.
This is what he says.
Tämä on se, mitä hän sanoo.
Then Jesus came from Galilee to the Jordan to be baptized.
Sitten Jeesus tuli Galileasta Jordanille Johanneksen tyköni kastettavakseen.
And he says, but John tried to deny him, saying, I need to be baptized by you, and do you come to me?
Mutta tämä esteli häntä sanoen, minun tarvitsee saada sinulta kaste, ja sinä tulet minun tyköni.
Verse 15 says, Jesus replied, let it be so now, it is proper for us to do this, to fulfill all righteousness.
Jeesus vastasi ja sanoi hänelle, salli nyt, sillä näin meidän sopii täyttää kaikki vanhurskaus.
So those of you that are getting baptized here today,
joten ne, jotka teistä olette kastettavissa tänään,
you are fulfilling all righteousness today.
Te täytätte kaiken vanhurskauden tänään.
And if you have been in sin,
ja jos olette olleet synnissä,
born again but compromised,
uudesti syntyneet, mutta olette tehneet kompromisseja.
You need to be rebaptized to fulfill all righteousness.
Teidän täytyy tulla uudestaan kastetuiksi, jotta voitte täyttää kaiken vanhurskauden.
Don't miss the meaning of this. This is very critical. Jesus had to be baptized to fulfill it.
Älä vastustele, koska Jeesus täytti kaiken vanhurskauden.
Verse 16.
Ja 16 jae.
As soon as Jesus was baptized, he went up out of the water.
Kun Jeesus oli kastettu, nousi hän kohta vedestä.
At the moment heaven was open and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and lighting on him.
Ja katso taivaat aukenivat ja hän näki Jumalan hengen tulevan alas niin kuin kyyhkys ja laskeutuvan hänen päälleen.
And a voice from heaven said, this is my son whom I love, with him I'm well pleased.
Ja katso taivaista kuului ääni, joka sanoi, että tämä on minun rakas poikani, johon minä olen mielistynyt.
So come, move forward here so you may hear this.
Kaikki, jotka voitte kuulla, niin tulkaa olkaa.
Listen to me, precious people.
Rakkaat ihmiset, kuunnelkaa.
The Lord is saying,
Herra sanoo,
that when Jesus was baptized,
kun Jeesus kastettiin,
then heaven opened.
Taivas avautui.
And the Lord decreed sonship with him. As my son, this is my son.
Ja Herra antoi hänelle ilmoituksen, tämä on minun poikani.
Out of the baptism, the Father decreed sonship with Jesus.
Joten isä ilmaisi Jeesuksen olevan Jumalan poika.
Baptism is not a job.
Kaste ei ole mikään sellainen homma.
Baptism is the place where you as a Christian, you transition. You move forward, you step to a different realm.
Kaste on hetki, jolloin sinä asut eteenpäin kristillisessä uskossasi.
Jesus did not need to be baptized, he was holy.
Jeesus ei tarvinnut kastaa, sillä hän oli pyhä.
But he did so to show us the way.
Mutta hän teki niin näyttääkseen meille tien.
And you see that when he was baptized, heaven opened.
Ja näet, kun hänet kastettiin, niin taivas avautui.
Over his life.
Ja hänen yläpuolella.
And decreed sonship. Now you are my son.
Ja silloin valkeudesta tuli ääni, sinä olet minun poikani.
So make sure you don't miss this. Also the hands that baptize you must be clean hands. Did you understand that? Baptism has impartation. Otherwise somebody can impart you with spirit of immorality. It is very important to make sure everything is right when you are baptized. And so this is a transition for you. In the book of Romans chapter 6, he continues to talk about it. Romans chapter 6.
Roomalaiskirjeen 6. luku kertoo tästä muutoksesta.
And he says, should we continue sinning that the grace may increase?
Hän kysyi siellä, Paavali sanoi, että jatketaanko synnissä, että armo suureksi
tulisi. He says, by no means.
Hän sanoi, ei suinkaan.
He said, we who were baptized with Christ Jesus.
Koska me, jotka olemme kastetut Kristukseen Jeesukseen,
we were baptized even unto his death.
Me kastettiin hänen kuolemaansa.
So we died with him.
Joten hän kuoli hänen kanssaan.
And when he resurrected,
ja kun hän nousi ylös,
we resurrected with him.
Hän nousi hänen kanssaan.
Today the Lord is going to decrease sonship over your life. Sonship means sons and daughters.
Nyt Herra näyttää tämän, että sinä olet Jumalan poika tai Jumalan tytär.
And he says in Romans 6, after baptism you cannot continue to use any part of your body for sexual immorality. You cannot use any part of your body for sin anymore. Remember this now. When Jesus was baptized in... Don't talk behind that. Don't talk. Please don't do this to me. I'm running over the other side. I'm running for prayer on the other side. Listen to this. When Jesus was baptized, then the Holy Spirit, heaven opened, the Holy Spirit came. So baptism opens the door to you being visited by the Holy Spirit. And I take it that all of you are born again when you come to be baptized here. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, I commit these people into your most able hands. And I decree that at this place, you are going to transform lives and anoint people with the power of the Holy Spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus. So be it, amen. Thank you. Can I enter the pool now? So we are going to start. It's cold. It's really cold. There is a current going on here. So now we have to decide. Face me. What is your name? First of all, let me show you this. You are going to take one hand and close your nose after you've spoken with me. Close the nose, one hand, hold it. And leave everything to me. Don't worry, you will not die there. I will take care of you. Yes, so your name?
My name is Lars Mirbeck.
Lars Mirbeck.
Yes.
Okay, close your nose. And hold this very tight. So, Lars Mirbeck, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. It's over. It's over. Very slowly.
Another one to support you.
Just a moment, I'll do it. Yes, your name, my daughter? Yes, okay. Yes. But me, close with them, and then hold it. Mirei Banza, Pastor Mirei Banza, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. It's alright. Thank you. Next person. It's going to be better, don't worry. My other two daughters, I told you, baptized, they are there. So we are waiting for the flow. Make sure you baptize.
Okay?
Yes, just come here. It's okay, I think I will baptize now this side. No, don't do that. Remove your nose. Remove this. Face here. Don't worry about anything. What's your name? Sorry?
Oden.
Oden Boom. What's your Christian name?
Oden.
Thank you. So Oden.
Oden.
Oden. You're very good, very. Oden who? Boom. Yes, close your nose now with this and hold this. Odet Ngum, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see, it's very simple. Very, very simple. I told you, it's very simple. It's very simple. The water is warmer now. Next. You are going to be baptized now, bro.
Yes.
Slowly, it's deep. It's very deep. So face this side. Yes, because that side is a little bit deep. Your name? Mashi Gashoka, thank you. Close this, my daughter, and hold this. Mashi Gashoka, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see that? It's finished. Very simple. Thank you, my daughter. Yes, nice.
Next. Very slowly. Thank you. Very slowly, I told you. Don't. You come slowly. Don't come in a hurry. Yes, your name, my daughter?
Nicole.
Tara. Nicole Tara.
Yeah, Tara.
Tala. Okay. Close your nose and hold this hand. No, close your nose. Hold this hand. Nicole Tala, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen. You see, very simple. Amen. Next. Very simple, very slowly. Go up slowly, come down slowly. Next. Your name?
Solange Jale.
Thank you so much, my daughter. Solange Jale, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Don't panic, it's all right. Next.
Yep.
Tell them to come out. Come out. Yes.
Oh, God.
You are the one who asked for baptism today, right?
Yeah.
Here you are now.
Yeah.
Yes, your name, my daughter?
Juliana
who?
De Nicola.
Juliana who?
De Nicola.
De Nicola. Yeah. Close your nose down and hold this. Juliana De Nicola, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see how simple it is?
Yeah.
Very simple. Thank you, my daughter. Next. Very slowly, don't come in a hurry. Don't run. Don't run, you may get hurt. Thank you, my daughter. Finally, you're being baptized.
Amen.
Yeah, so you're facing this side.
Amen, Daddy.
Your name?
You
can come here.
Elizabeth.
Yes, thank you. So Elizabeth Goye, close your hold. Elizabeth Goye, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see how simple it is? Very simple. Very, very simple.
Amen.
You see that?
Amen.
Come this way.
Thank you
so much. Finished. A new beginning. Come, my daughter. Come very slowly. Can you change your clothes for others to have a chance? Very slowly. No, don't run. Very good, my daughter. Yes, so tell me your name. Irina who?
Irene who?
Irene Pasanen, close your nose. Irene Pasanen, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see how simple it is? Very simple. Next. Next person. Very slow.
That's the first word.
You're caught there. I said very slowly. It's good to see you. I'm glad you came. So give me your full names.
Ida Kangas.
Close this nose and hold this hand. Ida Kangas, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see that? Finished. Very simple. Thank you, my daughter. Next. Where are you? They're going to come, right? Thank you. Very slowly, my daughter. You see, Finland becomes the first nation to see this revival, right? It's a very big one now. It will never be the same. Julia Falga? You see this one. And this one. Julia Falga, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see that? Very simple, my daughter. Thank you so much. Next. Step by step, very slowly. Don't come in a hurry. That one is deep. I told you. Don't do that. Don't come in a hurry. Make sure you go every step so you don't hit your head here. Yes.
Betty
Nyawira. Very good. Close this nose. Betty Nyawira Christensen, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. There you go, my daughter. It's all right. Next person. Slowly. Very good. You need to come this side. Okay. So you face this way. Your name's my daughter? Paola Antelan. Very good. Paola Antelan, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Thank you. Very simple. Very simple. Next person, please. Very slowly, God. Hold the necklace. There is a last step. Very good, my daughter. Thank you so much. Your name? Victoria? Very good. Victoria Kibui. Close with Eva. Victoria Kibui. Hold this. Okay, hold this. Victoria Kibui, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. If you know you're wrapping your head, remove it so you're baptized fully.
Oh.
Yes, that's all right, don't worry. Next person coming. Slowly hold the metal and remember the last step.
Yes.
Because otherwise you can slide. Thank you, just turn your face here. Your name? Face here. Your name, my daughter?
Joanne Walaki Murioki.
Joanne Walaki
Murioki.
Very good, hold this. Joanne Walaki Murioki, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see, very simple, very, very simple, my daughter. Just come slowly by slowly, there is a last step. And you hold the metal. Otherwise, you can slide, okay? Next, slowly, very slowly. Because I know God, Michael is taking even the snaps, I know that. Thank you. Come. Face this side. And your name, my daughter? Maureen Mukami. Close and hold this. Maureen Mukami, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Very simple, you see that? Very simple. Very slowly. The Lord bless you.
Thank you, Jesus.
There is a last step.
Sure.
Oh, yes. While still holding the metal.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Just be there. Yes, your name is my daughter?
Rose
Mugani. Rose Mugani. Hold on the same. Rose Mugani, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, my daughter. It's very simple. You see that?
Yeah.
Slowly, don't run. Thank you, my daughter. Yes, come here and face this side. Your name?
Victorina.
Victorina? Akeme. Close this nose and hold here. Victorina came and baptized in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see how simple it is? Very simple. Thank you. Very slowly, there is a last step. There is a last step, okay? And you hold the metal. Until you get down completely. Don't let go. Hold on. There. Thank you so much. Thank you, my daughter. Your name? Johanna Makpila, close your mouth and hold this. Johanna Makpila, hold this. Johanna Makpila, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Oh! Come back here. Come back here. Thank you. It's well. Yeah, just stand here. Yes, thank you. Johanna Makpila. Yes, I want you to close and leave it to me. I'll bring you back. Don't worry about that. No, don't worry. Just close this and hold this. Breathe first. Breathe first. Okay, then hold this hand. Okay. Johanna Makpila, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see how simple it is? Thank you so much. Next, please. Make sure you take the last step. Thank you. You see that? Yes. Your name? Olivia?
Yes.
Olivia? Olivia Esnianta Giatimo. Olivia, Olivia Esnianta. Oh, Olivia Esnianta Giatimo. Okay. Olivia Esnianta Giatimo. I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see that? Very simple. Next person, please. Very slowly. The water is warm. It's not cold like I thought. So don't fear it. But slowly, there is a last step, right? Give me your hand. Very good. Thank you so much. Okay. Now, what's your name?
I am.
Okay, can you close this? I am known. You hold this for a bit. I am known here. No, I'm here. I am known here. But praise in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see how simple? Very, very simple. Yes, thank you so much.
Very slowly.
Don't release the metal. Hold on. Very good. Okay, finally you are here.
The name is Annalisa Sonila. Sonila Sonila. Sonila, yes. Annalisa Sonila.
Annalisa Sonila, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see that? Very simple. Next. Hold on, she goes first.
When you come, you remember the last step. So slowly, by slowly. Very slowly, very slowly. Slowly. Slowly.
Amen. Thank you so much. So, your name?
Elena. Elena?
Elena Balo. Thank you. Elena Balo. I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see, very simple. Very, very simple, my daughter. Next. Thank you, my daughter. Next.
Very slowly, my daughter. The last step. The last step. Be very careful, the last step.
And then there's one more to go. Be careful. There you go. Now you can come. Thank you, my daughter. The Lord bless you. Amen. Your name?
Betty Lillian Owit. Betty Lillian Owit. Close your mouth. Hold this first.
Betty Lillian Owit. I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see how simple, my daughter? The Lord bless you. The Lord bless you. Thank you so much. You will come slowly, my son.
Are you going to come?
Yes.
You have been there for a long time. Are you coming? You come first. You come. Excuse me. Can you come? Okay, excuse me. You are next. And then my daughter, don't worry about it. Be careful. Be careful. The last step.
Come, my son. Your name?
Sorry?
Bella. Bella.
Bella Bison.
Thank you so much. Lord, this Bella Bison Bonaventure, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see that? Very simple. Very simple. Very simple, I told you. Come. Very simple. The water is warm.
Is this my driver?
Yes.
The Lord bless you.
Amen.
Yes, you only face this one.
Yes, thank you, my son. Don't do that first. You'll use this. What's your name?
Stanley Kapanma. Stanley
Abangma.
Very
good. Stanley Abangma, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see, very simple. Very, very simple.
So, my daughter, you can come now. Thank you for waiting. Thank you for waiting. Thank you so much.
Thank you, my daughter. Just come here at the center. This will change your life forever. Yes, the Lord loves you. I see you're born again. Talk to me. Sharon Muroni Kanyede. Close this. Sharon Muroni Kanyede, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see that? Very simple. Very simple. Next. But be careful the last step.
Okay.
So when you come, you watch the last of you.
Very good, my daughter. The Lord bless you. I can see you are born again. Yes, your name?
Julia Lilliestein.
Julia Lilliestein. I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see how easy it is? Very simple. Oh, my daughter has come. Finally, my daughter. Slowly, slowly. Very good. Finally, you come. The Lord bless you, my daughter. Thank you so much. Your name?
Anna Antila. Now you do this. You hold this one here, very strong.
You hold this.
Anna Antila, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
You see how simple. You've done it for everybody, right? The Lord has used you.
Come, my son. You take care of the last step. So you hold.
Thank you, my son. The Lord bless you. I can see you are born again. It's always good to be born again. This is the blessing we baptized, you know?
Yes, what's your name?
Bonaventure Kwasi,
I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
You see, don't worry, no problem. No problem.
Next, you are right, look, you look so different now. She looks very different. You look so different now.
Thank you so much. Don't close yet. What's your name, my daughter?
Marita Yumpane?
Yes.
Close your mouth. Marita Yumpane? I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
You see that? Very simple. Very simple. The Lord bless you. Your life has changed forever. Thank you so much.
You are coming? Oh, okay. Thank you. But take care of the last step.
All right.
Very slow.
I know you're strong. I see you're born again. Yeah, the Lord bless you, my son. Your name?
Chimami Kisley.
Sorry?
Chimami Kisley.
You say Chimami?
Kisley.
Chimami Kinsley. I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see that? Very simple, my son. Your life has changed forever.
Thank you.
Forever.
Thank you.
You look for me, never find me, but you never do this.
Thank you.
Very slowly, slowly.
All right.
Yeah. Thank you, my daughter. Come here. Your names?
Beatrice Deepa.
Yes. Beatrice Deepa. I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see that? Very simple, my daughter. The light has changed.
Thank you.
Precious worshiper. Yes, slowly, my son.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
You worship the Lord very mightily.
Yeah.
That is so wonderful.
Yeah, that is.
He will use you very mightily.
Yeah.
Yes, the Lord will use you very mightily. Your life is going to change here forever today.
I believe.
What's your name?
My name is Hansi Ulmala.
Hansi Ulmala. Ansi Ulmala, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. That is so easy and simple.
Yeah, thank you.
Your life has changed forever.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you,
thank you, Jesus.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Next.
Then I forgot. Somebody, I ask everyone, can someone sing this song for me? Nobody can sing.
Thank you, my son. The Lord bless you. It's good to see you. What's your name?
Kimo, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see how simple?
Yes.
Simple, my son. Your life has changed. Forever. Next person. Thank you. Take care, okay?
Very good. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming. That was very important you came. It's important you came. Your life is going to change completely. Your name?
Pasikalio.
Very good. Pasikalio, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see that? Very simple. Very simple. Your life has changed forever.
Yes. Let them come. I'm going to leave now.
Thank you. The Lord bless you, my son. Look, your life is going to change totally here.
Yes, what's your name?
Who?
Brian Stevens Owiti.
Okay, all this morning, all this. Brian Stevens Owiti, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. You see how simple it is? Next person, hold on. Watch out the last step. Very good, my daughter. Thank you. The Lord bless you.
Talk to me. Your name? Marika. Marika. Marika Manne. Marika Manne. I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
You see how simple it is?
Yeah.
But your life has changed forever. You look for me, never find me, but you'll never forget this.
Yes.
Thank you. Very slowly. Very slowly. Slowly, slowly. 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 Slowly.
It's cold.
Slowly. There is more. There is more. Slowly, there is more. There is more. Thank you, my daughter. Thank you so much. You see, you are the one who asked for baptism. That's why we are baptizing today.
Yes.
You remember you asked me for baptism in Holland? Yes. So can you please? Yes, please. Yes.
Okay.
Please do it. In the name of Jesus. Amen. The Holy Spirit is going to change your life forever. What's your name?
Very
welcome.
My name is
Berisa.
My name is
Berisa.
Berisa.
Berisa. No, 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 tell me the name.
Berisa.
Yeah, very far, very far.
No.
Yes, very.
Is that the same if you say just there? It's the same person.
Okay, very far. Very. Give me the general. Very, very. Oh, very sad. Very sad, very simple. Very who? Which other name? The second name, second name.
I don't know.
Oh, only one. Okay, so I baptize you, my daughter. But so very sad, yes, very sad. I'll baptize you as Vera. Yes, close your nose. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Watch for this. Hold on. Thank you. Vera. Vera, I baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Thank you so much. Thank you now. Thank you as well now. Thank you. Go there now. It's on this side. Hold on. It's here now. Thank you so much. Over here is you now.
Can I help?
Hold the metal there. The metal. Yes, there.
This transparent, give me, please.
Okay. Oh, how precious. Who is left? Oh, they are over now?
Yes.
Come. Thank you, my son. Thank you, my son.
From New Zealand.
Oh yes, you're the one who came from New Zealand. I wanted to look for you. He came from New Zealand. Yes, I wanted to look for him, but I forgot to call. He came all the way from New Zealand. You remember he wrote to us? Oh, thank you so much. So you see, you're being baptized here. How is Christ Church away? Auckland, New Zealand. Oh yes. The Lord bless you, my son. Yes, so what's your name? This material, I baptize in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen. We see from New Zealand, God has remembered you. Thank you so much. Okay, come. Anyone next? Okay, thank you. Then you can leave now. It's done. Thank you. If you are not baptizing, if there's one person left there waiting for 2 minutes, then I'll leave. I'll be in the water for 5 minutes before I leave. You can leave now, but if there is anybody there, I'm waiting here for 3 to 4 minutes before I leave. Thank you, my daughter Juliana. Right? The Lord bless you.
I think she's coming.
But I was wondering if you could bless me because I've been baptized already. But
okay.
Then after that, I've been baptized as a child and then as an adult. But then,
Have you been baptized?
Can you just bless me? I will not come there, but.
Have you been baptized?
My mother, I'm raised on for currently. I don't want that.
For your family?
Yeah.
Yes, tell her it's well. Tell her the man of God there says it's well now.
Okay.
It's going to be well in that family now. Because you came. Thank you, Juliana. Yes, so are you?
I have this. Oh, Juliana, no.
Juliana. Thank you so much, Juliana.
Yes,
sorry?
I have to go.
When?
When I was 12,
as a child?
Yeah, as a child and then as a teenager.
Oh, you got born again?
No,
right?
Yeah.
Okay, I see my daughter. Thank you so much. I'm going to wait for 2-3 minutes and then I'll leave. In case somebody wants to change their mind, I'm here. Okay, then I will leave, right?
You're the one with that,
right? Amen.